Your ClickMeeting account is all set, so let's give it a try. What you see now is your account panel where you can create your future events. First, choose between creating a meeting and a webinar. For now, let's choose the fastest Meet Now option. Just click Join to start the event. This new window is your event room where all the action takes place. This pop-up will let you test your mic and webcam. You should see yourself right here. You can use the drop-down lists if you have more than one device connected. If the browser asks for mic and camera permissions, make sure to allow it. Now, let's start the event. The layout you see now puts you in the center, but there are many more options to choose from. You can pick from tools like presentation, whiteboard, or screen sharing. Let's choose the presentation and upload one. Select the file from your drive and wait a second. Click on this icon when it's ready. Here it is. Your video pod is now smaller and you can move it around with ease. To switch between features, just click the icons on the left. The active one will be highlighted. Expand the menu here to better see your tools. Add, switch, and close the elements. What about your future attendees? You will find them in the right sidebar. It's empty now. So why won't you test it by joining this event from another device? Use this icon here, enter your email, and you're in. Actually, let me add some more people to get a better picture. Here's how the meeting looks. Just click the name on the list to view the details and see more options. See this little gear icon here? Let's change the view to focus on the current speaker. We can also set your avatar or change your devices on the fly. Below the attendee list, you can find the chat window. Remember that you can easily adjust the size of the right side panel. Last but not least, if you would like to record your event, just click this icon here and choose how your recording should look like. Now you're ready to host your first real event. If you want to learn more about specific ClickMeeting features like scheduling webinars, changing your event's appearance, and many more, visit our knowledge base for video tutorials and ebooks.